Baby, we'll be out the driving in the old man. can barely see the road from the heat coming on. I reach down between my legs. DC sees them.
Tease my neck.
Freezing.
Welcome to the Promotion Studio. Today we're joined by Kings Reign. What's going on, guys?
Hey, man. Hey, what's going on? What's going on?
Glad to have you guys in here. Yeah. And wanted to get a little background on the band before we get into it. How'd you guys meet? How'd the band get started?
We were just... my brother-in-law, he's wanting to do put a band together. And I'm like, man, I just don't want to commit to a band right now. And the next thing I know, he's picking up Billy at some grocery store. Hey, then he calls me and says, hey, I got a drummer. And then here's Billy, you know. And then, you know, it just evolves, you know. Band members' faces change, you know. And so here we are, Roberto, we got Bart, we got Billy, and I'm Brian, and, you know.
Very cool. And you guys are a bit of a multinational band because we've got members from all over the world here. Yes. Holland, the Philippines, and Cincinnati. And you're a Knoxville boy, correct?
That's right, yes.
All right. And what brought you guys to America?
Well, I came to the United States right after 9/11 happened. So it was the time where I wanted to, you know, I wanted to actually see the Twin Towers. Never had a chance. 9/11 happened. Just came a year after in 2002, and wanted to see what's, you know, the new promised land,
right,
has to offer.
Absolutely. And how long have you been playing bass?
I've been playing bass since like beginning of the 90s.
Oh yeah. Were you any bands in Holland?
Yeah. I mean, usual local stuff. You know, there's a lot of tribute bands.
Yeah.
There's a lot of bands that cover, you know, U2, mostly European stuff.
Gotcha.
So.
And Roberto, what brought you here?
Well, it's a long story.
They were giving me a little background.
Short. Well, I used to work in a Carnival cruise line, in a cruise ship.
Yeah.
For 7 years contract, and I met my wife there, and then we get married, so that's why I'm here in Tennessee. And then I've been joining some few bands here in Knoxville, so I get to show everywhere and stuff, and after a year I broke up, and here we go. My last band before King's Reign is we just kept firing me, and then I don't know for no reason, but I met this guy, and Brian called me, and we go together, and that's it. It's good. I like it.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. And you guys seem to have like a really good, like, friendly demeanor. Like, how long have you guys really known each other?
I'm the new in the band, about, what, 2 months, three
about,
months?
Yeah.
So
there seems to already be a chemistry there. So, I mean, that's hard to come across.
Yeah. Yes.
So when you guys are picking songs, since everybody comes from different influences and their tastes and genres, how do you guys decide on your material?
We kind of go about what we feel like the radio's playing in a way, and then we'll kind of see like really what how many hits are on YouTube or Spotify, and kind of go from there. Of course, we have our own, you know, take
likes
on music. Yeah, mm-hmm. You know, I feel like I like real technical guitar stuff, you know,
mm-hmm.
But everybody's not going to like listening to that for 2 hours.
Right.
So we try to find songs that's, you know, more upbeat, fun, everything that everybody's kind of grown up with, you know.
Well, you say that, you know, they're all really active songs. The ones you guys played today, all really upbeat songs, but they're all really technically difficult songs. I mean, they're not songs that, you know, your regular cover band covers.
Right.
Is that intentional, just to be able to say we stand out in this way?
I don't know if it's intentional. It's just more of a, hey, we like this song, let's play it. You know?
Yeah, challenge yourselves.
Yeah, and it is a challenge.
Finding a happy medium between kind of pleasing the audience and doing also stuff that, you know, that we enjoy and like to play.
So. Absolutely. Yeah, man, that's a fine line. We were talking about some of the bar audiences earlier and how being able to play a variety of songs, everything from the 90s to today and back into 70s classic rock, you can kind of roll with what you feel the vibe of the venue is needing at the time.
Right. Exactly.
So what do you guys got planned for 2023? Any big plans that you want to look forward to?
We hope so.
Yeah.
You know, that's one reason why we're here. You know,
absolutely. We're going to definitely be booking you on a bunch of local shows and stuff like that. So you definitely be looking for them and local venues around the Southeast. Are you guys going to be working on material at all?
Absolutely. Our goal is to maybe one day even cut an album of our own, you know, our own material. So we're kind of wanting to get to where we're practicing, you know, not only for our shows or gigs, but also to maybe write some new original material, you know.
Yeah. Any thoughts on what that original material might sound like?
It would definitely sound like some what we're already playing, for sure. And some technical stuff in there.
Right. I mean, we all got a lot of different styles and different Absolutely. Music that we listen to. So, you know, playing in certain styles or something, like if you played metal, kind of a metal edge would come out with it. You know, if you played, you know, some kind of pop or something, that would come out with it. And then you orchestrate it all together and hopefully it would come out with a different sound. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah, absolutely. Well, one thing that I always thought was kind of strange, but like a contrast between Europe and Southeast Asia. Europe has a lot of their own popular bands. Like, you've got a lot of, they draw from British bands or locally popular bands.
Yes.
And in the Philippines, it seems like you've got a lot of popular American music.
It is a lot of cover band.
Right.
Yeah.
And what were you going to say?
Well, I was just wanted to add, you know, Europe is more, I guess, you know, if you think about Europe is, you know, it's a, kind of like a mashup of, you know, different styles, you know, starting from, you know, 80s pop music, you know, even going earlier to 70s rock, progressive rock.
Disco and
disco,
everything, yeah.
Right. And then you go into metal, heavy metal, you know, British heavy metal, and then, you know, everything in between. You know, there's a lot of metal bands, progressive metal bands. They are kind of, you know, trying to make their way here, United mm-hmm. States, you know, a lot of Scandinavian bands.
Yeah. Yeah, metal is big
huge,
in the Northern Europe. It's
right.
massive. I mean, that's why you see bands like Rammstein that are able to be
right.
like the biggest band in Germany.
Yep.
You know?
Yep. They are definitely worth seeing. I've seen them actually a few times already.
I saw them once years ago and it blew my mind.
Right.
Absolutely. I think that's a kind of strange too, how you can look at the popular music of a country and it reflects almost the attitude of that country.
Yeah, totally.
So working on new music and everything potentially, and we got some great shows lined up. Any other things you really want people to know about the band?
We're just people that love music. You know, music's been all of our blood since we were born, you know, and it was, we just like music. We just want to play and express ourselves, you know, and have a good time. You know, life's so short, we just want to, you know, put a smile on somebody's face, you know.
Absolutely.
Do what you love.
Yeah, absolutely. And if you come out and see them, you will not be disappointed. The variety of stuff that they're bringing to the table and the professional quality of it is unparalleled from what we've seen come through the studio so far. So please go check them out. King's Reign, what's the best way for people to get a hold of you? King's Reign on Facebook?
Facebook.
All right.
Yes.
And check them out. They're going to be playing a lot around here, and there might be some more new original music on the way for you later this year, so stay tuned. Until then, guys, thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
And don't
Thank
forget
you.
To like, subscribe, comment down below. That way you don't miss another Promotion Live session. Great.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good?